See if we got the O, the D, and everything in between. He's coming at me with Carson Wentz. I'm a little concerned. I think he's getting cocky. I know it's a no money spent account, but... Alright, we'll see what kind of damage we can do against Carson. We got Fox Country. Let's ride, dude. The battle stations, equip them! Get on the cannons! The ramparts need to hold! Although ramparts weren't that good against in an era of cannons, but we won't talk about that. This is steampunk. Alright. He's got Kari Blasting Game at fullback. He's actually one of the best budget fullbacks in the game. Alrighty. Smith. Just making our quick subs here. Having so much fun. Is it possible to get a second highlight without... I form slot close. So he's going to run the stretch option. Ah, stretch to the left, huh? All right. I was thinking stretch right. Going for six. Defend the den, indeed. So, we just don't want to get pounded on all day. Gun trips tight end. Ooh, I wonder what kind of savageness he's got on our trips. We just got to worry about this play right here. The inside bubble. Nice play. All right, backside in route. NMS versus no, yeah, I'm no money spared. So I'm NMS also. PA counter go. All right, I form slot close again. Slot close doesn't have the bubble. So we only have to worry about regular stretch. Stretch left again. There we go. No loop. I don't play loop. One, it's terrible. It's fucking everybody's running that shit. And I like my defense better. Gun trips, tee-hee-hee again. God damn. I know what I really want to run here, but I'm gonna let it sit for a second. Ooh. No! Can't miss tackles. That's a pretty good scheme. I was thinking it was gonna be in again. All right. Curl flat. I like it. Clever. Do you think Wentz is going to option on me? Oh, shit! The cutback! That was a good L2 run. Oh no, he didn't L2. He juked over. It's a good drive. It's a really good drive. Screaming! Well, not necessarily screaming, but we got home! He had a touchdown, though. Don't like that. Not one bit. Third and 11. All right, hold the three. Is he gonna go for it? Taking his three. Alright, down 3-0. Play action's not bad. Play action's not bad in this game. It's not like it was in previous years. Previous years play action was like a recipe for getting sacked. I will say there's only certain play actions you can run though. No block? I don't run block. I think he's stream sniping. You think so? Somebody can go. He's literally streaming right now. You can go to his stream and see if he's watching. It's evident. What's the dancing Spider-Man song? It is called Si Senor. I think I want to start out under center and see where it takes us. See if it's sexy. What do you think he's in? Zone or 3-3? He's lurking? Is he really? I don't believe that. All right. 8 yards first run. Not bad, Mixon. Overload 3 press. I have not played against this year. That is unique. Who am I playing? I'm playing Swift. I think he's gonna do it again. That son of a bitch. Yeah, he's playing deep, looks like. We can just go down underneath the whole time. He's playing deep with his user. DeAndre Swift? Nah, he's a YouTuber I'm playing against. In the Underdog Tourney. We'll take our yards. We don't wanna strike too swiftly. Oh crap. You know what I should have done? Oh! 40 on the disengage there was really nice for him, I feel like. I gotta add my favorite play as an audible. This is the semifinals. Staying in that cover 3 blitz bullshit. Yeah, I really don't know. How else to do it. It's interesting that, like, he's just basically using my receivers. He's just using my receivers over there, which is not a bad move. Because that's where a lot of it comes from. But I think I gotta work in my tight ends a little bit more. If he's gonna use the receivers that side. Absolute unit. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, he's trying to play, like, super safe defense, it looks like. Like, just drop everybody into coverage and hope I throw into coverage. Which is, it's a strategy that's good if your opponent gets super aggressive. Like, I generally get kind of aggressive at times. Alright, trip set in. Gun bunch. He switched over to the bunches of gun. Is it gonna be verticals? No. It's gonna be a crosser into a post. You saw me pick! Oh, I think you saw me pick there. It was shallow crossers into a hook. With a running back. Mesh spot, huh? Mesh spot. Back to trips. My guy stood fucking still. I need you to run to the fucking ball, dog. Oh my god. Yeah, I can't do 3-man routes anymore. I can't do 3-man rushes. We're too slow. Yeah, we got no sheds there. Can't let that happen. Fuck! Yeah, it was a good throw on the run, too, by Wentz. Usually, like, in this game, you throw on the run, you get fucked. But Wentz actually made the play on the run. Gun tight. So he's switching between his schemes a little bit, huh? Between bunch tight and trips. Which is something. Oh, wait, what? Was I not playing that underneath? I played hard flats on Hamilton and he didn't play the hard flats. Oh, he ran into his receiver like an idiot. I gotta shift him right. That was my fault. What's this music? I don't know. It's probably some trash. Let me turn it off. Yeah, here we go. A little bit more. A little bit more for us. Dude, my hard flats are terrible. I even moved them outside so that we play a flat. What the fuck, dude? I don't have zone drops on or nothing. Just get underneath them. This is tragedy. Twist his dick. We're trying to twist his dick as good as we can. Gotcha. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Ooh, he just got that one out. Yeah, when you throw the ball late like that, man, that is begging for a pick six too. Come on, D-line, need you now. Need you, D. How is he so good at getting outside the pocket? I haven't seen a guy this good outside the pocket my entire fucking year. My LT got picked up by his running back and his running back stood up. Does he got an all-star or something? How is his running back so fucking good? I am genuinely fucking confused at how good his running back is. That shit is crazy. Fuck, I fucked up. Doink! He just Minnesota Viking kicked it. That's unlucky. My Wentz don't move that fast? Yeah, dude. His Wentz is going crazy. Alright. Settling for three. Yeah, I got his check down there. Check down. Because it's a block and release route. So it's a blue route, not a yellow route. So blue routes wait a little bit before the release, and that's why the timing on this thing was off. Like, if he did a straight up curl route there, he would have had plenty of time to get his head around. He's got O-line abilities. Oh shit, what O-line? I don't even know. I didn't even look at his O-line abilities. Did he come into the game with O-line abilities to counter my abilities? What a dick. Oh, stop, almost, baby. Okay. I need some points this drive. I need some raw, hot points, please. Oh, 65, you do your job. We're living large here. Large and in charge. I might be a little predictable with this call, to be fair. Who gets ball at the half? I do. Is this all Madden? I think it's just regular player, friend. Block for me, buddies. Okay. We take those. We'll take a timeout, though. So he's using just middle third. If he's going to be using middle third, I could just, like, work my way down the field. Should be easier. Hey. He says... in a stupid way. I gotta go here. When in doubt, throw it to fucking Parham, huh? Ain't nobody else got me. Parham's got me. Yeah, he's doing a good job just like using what I want to throw a lot of times or what I'm looking to throw. Snap? Are you gonna snap or are you gonna be an idiot? I threw a fucking high point instead of an L2 pass. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I wanted to L2 that up and I hit the fucking high point button instead. Your boy Fox is a moron. Is Playframe broken? It's still broken, but you gotta like, you just quit out of a couple games, you'll get it. It's weird, but yeah, you gotta quit out of a couple games to get Play a Friend to work. And to reset your lineup. Good blitz. Yeah, that shit's screaming off the edge. I think I gotta just identify it. Because your left tackle in this game are basically the dumbest motherfuckers in the history of the universe. My left tackle even points to him pre-snap. Did you fight out of balance for me, bud? Look at... look at CD. Oh, look at my bud. Careful of the time. Yeah. I had him. He literally hit timeout as I snapped the ball. I had him, dudes. Oh, this was a mistake, you know what I mean? Fuck. Nice play. Nice fucking play. God damn it. I can't spike it either. Good play. Good blitz. I need to throw that away. That was huge. That was huge. I lost points there. Fuck. I was even reminded of not fucking up the end of the half. And I still fucked it up, dude. Nice spike on fourth down. Yeah, I should have audible there and just chucked it into the end zone. I could have run another play, actually, to be fair. Ooh. Let's go back under center. Let's do it. How are you drinking in September? Wait, what? Why couldn't I spike? Because, yeah, it's fourth down. I don't want to throw the ball with a second left. I'm not sure this is going to work. Gotta lock in. Yeah, I don't know how many guys have blocking there, but yeah, that was a perfect time for him to send a blitz. by him. Pick it up first. Doing it like Kenny K's mom. It's a very conservative D he's running against us. What time is Skoma here? I have no idea. I don't know when Skoma's going to play. I don't think there is a... Come on, dude. There was literally one guy 89. One fucking dude, you goddamn piece of shit. I hate everything about you. The short in or short out? I think short in. All of his routes take place in the inside part of the field. Motion? Is this man though? There you go, Jefferson. It was not man, it was zone. Alright. Is that my tight ends? Yeah, he's been looking at a bunch of shit already. Hello! Wait, what are we helloing? Hello! Yeah, all these... Dude, I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. Dude, yeah, his inside stuff took on two of my guys and then got through. Even with a double team? So generally with a double team thing, you're pretty sweet. You're pretty clear. With the double team? He's been on the same defense? Yeah, that's Madden. Welcome. Oh my god. Do you see how bad CB blitzing is in this game? It literally gets home every time. No fucking problem. His sheds are crazy? Yeah. Yeah, he's going in a pretty bad run defense, but it is a good run defense because it's working. And I mean, is it bad if it's good? I don't think so. He was trailing me by 5 fucking yards, dude. Oh my god. Yeah, I guess it was throwing too late. That was unlucky. We had him fucking cooked. Maybe I should have shifted to bunch during the end zone there. LB? Yeah, the LB stopped my receiver on that play. Ultimate pain. I will say though, this 3-3-5 odd, or is it 2-4-5? I don't know, whatever odd he's running with the LB blitzer off the edge, or the CB blitzer off the edge. Not a single thing's picking up out of the offensive line. I gotta like block a running back to get in. All right, let's play, boys. D time assault strut. 7 would have been nice. 7 would have been real nice there. Trips tight end. There we go. Inside stuff doing work. Thank you. Thank you, big thick Sam. Sam Adams is a man! Hell yeah, buddy. God damn it. What am I looking at? Holy fuck. I was looking for the inn. I was really looking for the fucking inn. Ooh, I actually might switch over to Dollar against Trips here. He's doing a really good job checking it down. I'm just a fucking idiot. But wait, he's in a bunch. Oh, fuck me. He's in a bunch. I don't know what I wanted to do against Bunch here. Boom! How's the ring going? It's all right. It's going pretty good. It's dime 246, 245. I think it's 245, really. Alright, good. Yeah, because that corner is got a good angle. Whenever I drop back to pass, unless I have a running back there, I can't pick it up. Gotcha. Thank you, Bruce. Thank you, LT. Oh, man. If LT would have smacked the shit out of him and caused the fumble, that would have been amazing. That would have been a good one. 3rd and 13. Long distance situation. Come on, team. Come on, team. Come on, team. You did that? Nice. Oh, I called the wrong play. Oh, God damn it. That's not what I wanted, by the way. Thank you, Ronnie. It worked out anyways. You got 3 yards there. 4th and 10. Is he giving it a go? Is he giving it a go? What's he doing? Bunch tight end. Does bunch tight end even work this year? The fuck is this bunch tight end scheme? Oh, it's a deep corner, ain't it? Thank you. Not letting up the punt arm. The arm punt. Wow. Good fucking job. We had him fucking bagged. Woo! That was crazy. That was crazy. I had to throw it in a double team in order to get a chance at it. Which, you know, in this game, throwing it up for an ag route is actually probably the height of... Probably actually the height of defense, to be fair. No! Throw it! Fucking Rodgers, dude. Wait, how are we not getting that completed? Am I dropping back too far in the pocket? Or do I gotta slide that way? Dude, I have no idea what the hell's going on. Another touchdown. What happened? He got a fucking A-gap? This game's so fucking bad! Dude! He's getting disengagements! Duh, this game is so fucking bad, dudes. I don't even know. I don't even fucking know what to run here. I'm gonna take a 5-yard penalty. Dude, he rushed 4 against 5, and my center gave up an A-gap to me. I had a fucking dot. God damn. I don't know, dogs. I really don't. Go route? I literally called a go route, and I was throwing it for a touchdown, but he got a 4-man A-gap. Fuck it, dude. I don't know. Take whatever yards I can. Coffin corner. This fucking sucks. I literally can't trust my D-line. I literally can't trust it at all. Or my O-line. That's actually insane. Get in field goal position. All I wanted was not to do a sack fumble. That was literally my offense that drive. At the end. I can't believe I had a fucking dot cooked up on an A-gap. Damn it! That's not an MLG punt, Fox. You can't let that shit go. Fuck. I needed that. DB fire 2 this drive? Nah. Well, he still got a chance to win the game, sadly. Pisses me the fuck off, dog. What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck was that? Oh my God, I hit clicked R3 and it sent my deep zone. Dude, dog, fire Clint, get him out of the fucking game. I clicked R3 and it sent my deep zone, dude. I clicked R3 and it sent my fucking deep zone instead of the guy sitting right fucking there. This game is fucking trash. Are you fucking shitting me? God, so you can't click R3 this year? You literally can't click R3 this year? I had some nice music. Gumbunch tight end. What's this bunch tight end shit? What was the last shot? You ran like a streak, right? Thank God. Good luck, D. Good luck. Good luck. No! Fuck, he quick snapped me. I want to be on my linebacker there. Pick that. Oh, fucking A. I got terrible. But I need the pick. He's got one more shot at it, dude. We got one more fucking shot at it. One more! Hold! Hold! Technically not over. Technically not over. I forgot the Steelers. Steelers playbook's got some tragic runs. Oh my God, that was clutch. That was clutch, dudes. That was a good defensive stand. All right, this might be it. If we stay, yeah. Go down. I forgot you can't slide. All right, let's do it. Woo! Yes! Yes! We did it! My offense was fucking trash! Dog, that blitz he had, I'm 100% stealing it, dude. I'm 100% stealing that blitz. That was actually fucking wild. Yes.
Hey there, everybody. It was a well-fought battle against a worthy opponent. But in classic Steeler fashion, defense and get-to-itness took home the W. Even though we have major issues on the offensive line, we see them still to this day. Virtually, there needs to be some improvement for the last round before we get to that championship. Okay? But we had the will to win. We found the drive to succeed. And so when we closed our eyes that night, we saw victory. And when we opened them during the day today, our dreams became reality. Okay? Any questions out there? Yeah. That guy? Get him out of here. He was doubting us. I'm not going to answer his question. He's a fucking idiot. All right? Well done. Well done on the big tourney win. But we have a lot of things to work on. We'll get to practice this week.